Hi all, welcome or welcome back to my channel. I am Priyanka and I hope you all are doing great. So welcome to another a day in my life and it's a Sunday और सुबह सुबह हम लोग तैयार होके निकल गए हैं एंड वी आर गोइंग टू हैव ब्रेकफास्ट फर्स्ट एंड देन वी आर गोइंग टू आइकिया. इट्स बीन एक्चुअली लॉन्ग दैट आई हैव बीन टू आइकिया. सो टुडे वी हैव प्लान टू गो एंड विजिट आइकिया. वंस कुछ सामान लेना है सो वील गो देयर. सो या विदाउट एनी फर्दर डू लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड विद टुडेज व्लॉग. We came to our favorite breakfast place in Bangalore, which is 154 Breakfast Club, and I ended up ordering a mushroom omelette and my husband ordered some English breakfast and then we ordered a pancake and some coffee. Honestly, this was too much and I was feeling too full, but nevertheless we enjoyed our breakfast and then made our way to IKEA. IKEA was showing around 26 km from Koramangala. So this 154 Breakfast Club is in Koramangala. Like, they have two outlets. This one was Koramangala's outlet and then we headed towards IKEA. It was a bright Sunday morning and traffic was absolutely less, which I was enjoying a lot. One thing that I really like about Bangalore is of course the weather and the greenery. I mean, look at how green the city looks. Honestly, I really love the drive to IKEA and this is one of the reasons why I keep longing to go to IKEA, honestly. And then we finally reached IKEA and यहाँ आके मुझे बहुत excitement होती है honestly. This is my second time. So first time मैं आई थी एक साल पहले and after that this is my second time. And whenever I come to IKEA, I don't know, I just lose my mind honestly. And यहाँ पे आके मैं इतना confused हो जाती हूँ. I feel like whatever I see I want to buy. And this is the first floor जहाँ पे सब display किया रहता है item, like वो लोग just give you an idea how you can decorate your living room, kitchen and things like that. And then in the ground floor you get the materials to buy. So hum log jaldi jaldi ground floor mein aa gaye and here honestly there were so many things. Few products I feel is absolutely over the price and few are really in budget and worth buying. I feel people living in Bangalore have visited IKEA at least once by now, and if you did so then please let me know in the comment section about your IKEA experience and what is that you usually buy when you visit IKEA. For me it is always crockery and dinner sets. Honestly mujhe bahut acche lagte hain, lekin sometimes I feel that you have to buy it in set, like 6 pieces, and it usually comes in set and you can't buy single or two piece. Sometimes I feel that's a drawback. If we could buy a single or two piece like that, then I could buy a variety of it. But nevertheless, I really love this section and this is the section where I spent most of my time in IKEA. एंड देन कम्स द लाइट सेक्शन एट द एंड. ऑनेस्टली ये भी बहुत ही ज़्यादा फेवरेट है मेरे लिए. मुझे लाइट्स बहुत अच्छे लगते हैं एंड स्पेशली लाइट्स इन आइकिया. सो मैं यहाँ पे भी बहुत टाइम स्पेंड करती हूँ एंड आई रियली लाइक दिस स्मॉल टेबल लैम्प्स. दिस इज अफोर्डेबल एंड लुक्स वेरी नाइस इन योर लिविंग रूम. In case you are planning to purchase some big items like mirror or some chair, then don't worry about the shipping. With some extra charges, they do shipping to your home as well. We came to the self-billing section and did a self-billing for all the items, and I was feeling so tired, and we did grab coffee and some quick snacks as well, which I couldn't record because I was feeling so tired and hungry that I couldn't record that part. But nevertheless, I think people who have already visited to IKEA, they know that there is a food section on the top floor as well, and in this ground floor as well, after the billing, there is some snacks item. So in case you're planning to go to IKEA, then there is a lot of options to munch and to eat, so don't worry about that. And like that, our billing was done and we were all set to get back home. After coming back home, I quickly got freshened up and I thought that I will make some wholesome meal. So here I am preparing to make some chicken curry and rice. Honestly, मेरे कुछ short videos देख के बहुत लोगों ने ऐसा comment करते हो आप और पूछते हो कि after coming from work or after coming from an outing, how do I get the energy to cook again? Honestly, I really don't feel like eating out, and kabhi-kabhi there are times when you get really tired and you feel like ordering, but today was the day. I think the whole day we kept eating out. We did have breakfast in the morning outside, and then lunch almost, it was not a breakfast, it was a brunch actually, and then lunch was almost skipped and we had some snacks in IKEA. So after coming back home, I really didn't want to order, so I thought that chahe main jitna bhi tired kyun na ho jau, I will cook my meals for dinner at least. So I am making this very easy chicken curry recipe. This is absolutely easy and tasty. This is a Bengali chicken curry recipe that I'm making. So all you need is onions, some ginger garlic paste, tomatoes and potato. This is all you need, and in masalas also I will use very less spices. I will just use turmeric and red chili powder, that's all, and it will come out so nice, I swear to God. This is my go-to when I'm craving homemade food and I don't have time, but yet I want to eat something yummy. So this is my chicken curry recipe that I usually make. I will saute some onion and then put some ginger garlic paste and then fry everything together, and then I will add some spices and nothing much, only the turmeric and red chili powder. I'll add the chicken and I'll fry everything nicely and just cover and let it cook on its own. Honestly, if you just do this way, if you make chicken this way, this will really come out nice, because chicken has its own flavor, and if you put too much of masalas, I feel that it ruins the taste. Of course, in some recipes it tastes nice, but today I wanted to eat light, so this is what I am making, and in Bengali we call this chickener jhol. And my chickener jhol was ready, and I am just plating some rice and the chicken. That's it for my dinner. Honestly, this is my wholesome dinner. I really enjoy eating this. After dinner, I thought that I will unpack what I got from IKEA, and dinner करने के बाद मैं एकदम फुल एनर्जी में आ गई थी. सो आई आस्क्ड माय हस्बैंड टू शो यू ऑल व्हाट ऑल वी गॉट. ऑनेस्टली वी डिडंट गेट अ लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स बट ओनली द नेसेसरी आइटम्स व्हिच आई थिंक इज रियली नीडेड. स्पेशली दिस स्टोरेज बॉक्सेस, ऑनेस्टली दिस इज वेरी नाइस एंड कॉम्पैक्ट. यू कैन स्टोर थिंग्स इन योर रेफ्रिजरेटर एंड यू कैन ऑल्सो कैरी फूड इन इट. सो दीज आर रियली नाइस. सो मैंने 4-5 तो वैसे कंटेनर्स ही लिए हैं, स्टोरेज कंटेनर्स, एंड आई हैव वॉट सम मोर आइटम्स विच आई एम शोइंग यू हियर. एंड दैट्स ऑल फॉर दिस वीडियो. आई होप यू ऑल एन्जॉयड वॉचिंग दिस एंड आई एम वेरी ग्रेटफुल टू ईच वन ऑफ यू फॉर लाइकिंग माई कॉन्टेंट एंड फॉर वॉचिंग वॉट आई डू. सो थैंक यू सो मच. आई एम एब्सोल्यूटली आउट ऑफ वर्ड्स for my love for you guys. You guys really support me a lot, so thank you. And if you did enjoy watching this video, then do give it a like and also subscribe to my channel for more such content. And I will see you soon in my next one. Till then, you all take care of yourself. Bye.